find a line to walk on. There are many ways that we could walk the line. We could try it with our feet touching. We can even try to walk backwards. We can also try it holding an object in our hands. There are so many different ways to walk on a line.